right. Well, the first day we had 64 singles matches. Today we have 32 singles matches and 32 doubles matches. So we've made the same schedule, and so far we're running on time. With the weather staying like it is, I don't think we should have any problems today. I haven't checked the schedule for the weekend, but I haven't heard anybody say anything bad.